You know, Tony, you're my best uncle. Definitely. I mean, look at this house, look at this place. And hey, you shouldn't have your house in an Algarve cliff, you know. Sassetti died in something like this.
Just him?
No, many people did. It's dangerous. And you know that thing with Pepper? She doesn't desire you anymore? I think you haven't tried everything. You should try everything. She's trying hard, you know. She even made candles with the smell of her vagina. You know that? You know, you should know those things about her if you want to get your, you know, sexuality back. Understand?
You told me I hadn't tried everything. What do you mean I haven't tried everything? What happened I tried?
I don't know. For example, you should be more romantic.
I don't get that.
Okay, then, I don't know. Be more aggressive. I don't know. You know, she even told me you even didn't finish your last sex act.
No, it was finished, too.
I don't know, maybe it's you. Maybe you start losing your power. You know what you could do? You should be popping more often in Bruno Nogueira's lives.
He wasn't my biggest fan.
Oh, come on, Tony, why did you say that?
He was cold, he was calculating. He never told me he loved me, he never even told me he liked me.
Bruno told me he liked you.
He said that.
Of course he said that. Come on, Tony, get your life together, man. I love you, you're my best uncle. I even shaved my beard like you. But come on. I hate seeing you like that. And hey, I gotta go. Can I borrow your car?
In Italy tonight, infections are spiking.
The coronavirus is spreading so quickly around the globe.
What is that? I'm afraid to say that we are looking at a world scale disease. Who is it? I'm afraid it's a man that called himself the Black Panther. Do you want to take the call, sir?
Okay, take it.
Hello, I am the Black Panther.
You see you?
No, I came from Wakanda and I am the real Black Panther.
No, it's impossible.
Everyone knows the real Black Panther is your savior.
And I suppose you already see the news.
Why are you calling?
I am calling because I am the true villain of this movie. And normally, the villain tells the protagonist his plan. And my plan? We created the coronavirus in Wakanda. So we can block you at home. And show the world that I am the real Black Panther. I am going to Lisbon to destroy the statue of Eusebio and show the world that I am the real and true Black Panther.
That's your plan?
That's the stupidest plan I've ever seen.
Maybe it is, but now you are locked at your place. No one's letting anyone out. And you can't stop me.
Jarvis?
Yes, sir.
Do we still have my uncle's plans?
I suppose you're talking about the Iron Man plans, right?
Yes.
Yes, sir. I got them in my systems.
I think we're gonna need them.
Thank you. Okay, Jarvis, do you think we can get to Lisbon faster than him?
If we go past Macuanza, we can get from Santa Maria de Ferre to Lisbon in about 15 minutes.
Okay, check air traffic.
With this pandemic, nearly all the planes are grounded. That means the sky is clear.
And now, if we want to save Benfica and stop that fake panther, we have to go now.
Sir, I know you are enjoying this suit. But if this is an Avenger movie, shouldn't we call the others?
Okay, yeah, I almost forgot. Start by calling the Hulk.
Calling the Hulk.
Hey, big guy, you wanna help save Benfica?
I don't care about Benfica. I'm a Sporting fan. That's why I'm green. I'm angry all the time.
Those lizards. Okay, let's call Captain America.
Sorry, I didn't understand your voice commands. Please repeat.
Call Captain America.
Did you mean Captain America?
No, call Steve Rogers.
Call in Captain America.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, who's calling?
No, I'm Joel, nephew of Tony.
Guerrero?
No, Tony Stark. Hey, Captain, you want to help me save Benfica?
And what's that?
It's like a really, really big club.
You mean like the Lakers?
Yes, kind of like the Lakers, yeah.
Look, I don't care. It's in Portugal. The only important thing right now in Portugal is the new big brother.
Jarvis, call Thor.
Calling Thor.
We are terribly sorry, but your phone plan doesn't support communications between worlds. Thank you for your understanding.
Looks like we are alone.
And we are more than enough, Jarvis. Let's go. Looks like we arrived first. Where is he?
I checked my systems and looks like he's stuck in traffic in Segunda Circular. And I think he's coming on foot. Sir, he really looks like a proper Black Panther. I mean, he looks like a panther, and he's, you know, he's black.
Oh, come on, Jarvis, don't be racist.
Hello, Joel Carrera.
Hello, fake Eusebio.
Move aside, I will destroy the statue, so the world will look at me as the new and true Black Panther.
Look, I don't know what kind of plans do you smoke in Wakanda, but I can't let you do that.
Look, I am the king of Wakanda, and the Black Panther. Now move.
Sorry, man, you know, you're neither the Black Panther and neither the king.
I am the king.
No, the king is Pelé.
Pelé?
Yes, and if you want to be the king, you must go to Brazil and leave Eusebio alone. You should get there fast. Just avoid the Vincent Abril Bridge. It's a mess now with the pandemic.
You are right. Now I must go, but I will be back.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Stop that. If I want to go to Brazil, I must phone home.
E.T.
You're starting to annoy me. I will tell you all about it when I see you again.
Oh, come on, Fast and Furious. Stop that.
Shut up! You are such a pain in the ass.
Any Tomasz Talavera student.
Fuck you!
Very good, you chased him away. Your uncle will be proud.
I know, Jarvis, I know. Now let's go home.
Time of arrival, 14 minutes and 45 seconds.
Hello, galera. I am the King Pelé.
Meu nome é Zé Pequeno, porra.
O nome dele é Zé Pequeno, tá entendendo?
E tu vai cair, filha da puta.
Não, mata não, que ele já entendeu. Não, neguinho?
Sir, I would like to give you my congratulations. That was very well negotiated.
Thank you, Jarvis. But you know, I don't think we've faced our true enemy yet. And I wonder, where could he be?
Are you Joel Stark? No. He's sleeping.
Sleeping. Sleeping.